Jimmy, you okay?
The fingerprint match just came back. Guys, this is Otis Cotry.
NCIS agent Cotry?
Otis from downstairs?
I'm afraid so.
With the swelling, I didn't recognize him.
I never met him. What can you tell me?
Oh, he was a good man.
Yeah, this is crazy. Everyone loved Otis.
Yeah, well, apparently not everyone.
Agent Otis Cotry worked on the contingency response team. He oversaw international humanitarian support operations.
I know. I recommended him.
In that job,
you see people at their lowest.
After natural disasters, wars.
But Otis was a natural fixer. He always knew how to help.
He was a good agent.
I presume you notified his next of kin?
His sister's on her way in. But she did tell us why Otis was at Lieutenant Laredo's house.
Cat sitting. Turns out our best lead is that runaway cat.
Well, courts generally prefer to have their witnesses be human.
Well, we have reason to believe that Prince Charming may have the killer's DNA on his paws.
But you gotta find him first.
I once tracked caribou in the tundra for 11 miles. How hard could it be to find a house cat?
You care to elaborate on why you were in the tundra following a caribou?
Ugh, how much time do you have?
But it'll have to wait. It's Jimmy. Sounds like you got something urgent.
Good, let's hope something more promising than a runaway cat.